much. This is like this a crazy layout. I keep finding more people in different places of this venue. Wherever you're standing in this place, thank you for being here tonight with us to celebrate here in Adelaide. This is amazing. We never thought we would be in a band that would leave Florida, and then once we left Florida, we're like, shit, this is awesome, let's keep going. And then we wake up every day, and it's now 20 years later, and here we are in Adelaide with a bunch of very loyal and awesome people and fans of the band and also friends. So thank you so much for being here for us for so very long. The last few times we played Adelaide has been at fucking festivals. And you know, festivals are great, but for us, this is where it all starts. This is where it all started, in a club where we can see all of your faces, hear your voices. And anyway, tonight in Adelaide we are playing which records? Catalyst, all of Catalyst, and all of Sticks and Stones. So, we have a lot of songs to play for you, so we're going to try to talk a little bit, not a lot of it.
Because we like to talk.
We do.
We just say that right up in front.
Right up in front.
Right up in front.
All right, Adelaide! The best fucking birthday party of all time. Let's do this shit. Let's go. That's right. That's how we like it with you. We want to go all the way with you. You know? Our songs? I'm just kidding. No, but seriously, we're very lucky. We're very lucky to have people like you that know all the words. And you've been singing very loud. Even you people in the back that don't want to mess up your new shoes or your clothes that you wore tonight. Totally understandable. We're just like you.
I just want to challenge Rick Coopers. That's cool. We're here for you.
But this song that we're going to play now, you have been singing, but we really need to hear all of your voices, because this song starts with just vocals, and usually it's Jordan You gotta at least give them the first word, though.
Yeah, I will.
Because they're not psychic. They can't predict the future.
Yeah.
So you give them the first word, but then we need you guys, the citizens of Adelaide, to take over.
But are you psychic?
They could be.
Okay.
They could be. Are you ready? Make sure this works.
Sounds good.
Are you gonna sing in the back over here?
No. Just chill.
You know what?
Just chill.
I don't even need to ask you because we're gonna make you. Are you ready? Are you ready for us to make you sing this song? We actually, you can't predict the future, but we can create, we can make magic happen. Let's do this. You ready? Watch. Also, especially for the song we're about to play right now. What's that guy yelling at? I don't know. He's having a good time. He's just yelling out. He's having an out-of-body experience. He's hollering. He just can't believe it. But no, I want to thank you because obviously you've bought our records or downloaded or whatever you've done. You bought our t-shirts. You come to our shows. You supported us for a very long time. But there's another part of this that I think a lot of people don't realize, and that is you listen to our problems. You know, hopefully our song can relate to you, especially this song we wrote right now. We didn't write it right now.
Well,
the song we're going to play right now. What we wrote about.
We can write a song right now and play.
Yeah. What song you want to write?
I don't know.
Write a new song.
Just do a sick riff.
No, but being in a band for 20 years, you know, when we first started this, we were teenagers, and it, being in this band, we've lost a lot of family members in our lives, and it's a sacrifice you make. We all go through that. We're no different than you guys. You have to go through that. And every time we play this song, you guys make the people we've lost come back to life every time you sing it. And if you guys can, think about anyone you've lost in your life right now and sing loud and have a good time for the song. It goes out to them and everyone we lost in our lives. The song's called Sunny. And, so let's not be sad. Let's be happy that we're fucking alive and we can remember the people that are dead and awesome. Right? Let's do it. All right, here we go.